Hey guys, the Matalocalypse here. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Final Fantasy, and we're getting ready to leave Cornelia once and for all. I've been to the inn since everything, and made sure to get everything all spick and span before we go, so let's take off. If we run any fights, I'll show them off on screen. Yep. What's the deal with all these goblins? At least we get to beat the crap out of weak monsters. We got quite a bit of exploration to do in today's episode. We gotta get our ship, go visit a old blind witch, a whole bunch of cool stuff. First, I'm gonna take a quick pause break because we got a little, another cutscene coming up here, and I'm gonna change the music slightly. I'll be right back. Alright, we got the Seinfeld music going instead of the generic, like, castle or hero theme, I guess it is, so, yeah. This will be the official start of the adventure. And so, their quest began. What's the deal with that? As the four warriors of light. Blah, blah, blah. Yeah, we have to watch that, so that's why I added the Seinfeld music in there. It's the only convenient time to put it in, basically. Dun, 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 dun. I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna be singing that much. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, that was funny. Let's keep this going here. Yeah, more Seinfeld music. Keep looping it because this is a long freaking cutscene. Just explains, like, everything we just did. What's the deal with this game showing us what happened 25 seconds ago? We just heard this story. And Kramer's like, yeah, buddy. I can't do a good Kramer or a George. I definitely can't do an Elaine voice. Without avoiding too much copyright infringement, I can't put, like, actual clips of audio. Maybe I don't know. Story from another day. Alright. Yay, the real game begins as soon as that little cutscene goes away, and, we get to go on to the next part of the island here, so I'll be right back. I'll start the music back up correct for the game here. And we are back. We got the music on. First, we got to do a lot of grind here. We need quite a bit of gold before we head on and fight the pirates. It's not like they're strong, but I'm sure we're going to get new enemies. I think we may have seen these guys once, but I'll fight them on screen again. These are Gigas Worms. Nothing too special. Just wail on them. Everyone needs an attack right now. We'll be getting some particularly useful magic for the Red Mage here eventually, too. AoE, finally. And some really good weapons. We're going to need quite a bit of gold because you have to get your weapons here and certain equipment available in this town and certain kind of equipment available in the next town we'll be going to. So, yay, 31 experience. So, hey, we leveled up. So, if I get any more Gigas Worms, I'll just edit those battles out. Yay, everyone leveled up. And we still got that hint, I guess, so if everything gets too bad, I could just use that. Keep moving here. Where are we going? Uh-oh. Up more goblins. These guys are just one-shots. Goblins I will show, because we just kicked the crap out of them. Just since editing them out. I mean, they don't do nothing special. Look at them. They're funny looking. The little hook hands and everything. They're Captain Hooks. Yay! Yep, and we're gonna go up here first. I mean, I don't think we have to come here first, but we're going here first. This is Matoya's cave. We need to talk to these brooms. Has some interesting kind of odd music here. To Clea, I don't even know what that says. Swish, swisharoo? Yeah, well, come in here and Matoya, thump, ouch. It's an old witch. Her eye. Maybe it's a him. I guess it's a woman. Thump, ouch. I would assume, if that's a dude, I mean, I've been wrong in, like, several of these RPGs about characters. Look at that. Yeah, without your crystal eye? Eye. Who would steal your eye? That's kind of interesting. Well, keep a note, or remember this place, because we'll be coming back here eventually. so we can come over here and steal her treasure since she can't, like, see us right now. Yay, potions and antidotes. And antidotes will actually be quite useful, so, yeah, let's get out of here. We can still run new monsters. Now let's head over to the next village. And if I get, like, Gigas Worms, I may even have it edit out some goblin battles if I get a ton of them here. And that was more goblins, I just edited that out. So let's move on now. Now we want to go down. Anyhow, as I was saying, let's go south here this time. Ah, let's go this way now, across the marshlands. And we got a new enemy. Yay, something I can show off, a lizard. This guy, you just want to beat on him like usual. Holy crap, Elaine, I mean, we gotta heal up with her after this, so. God, and I hope we don't die. Don't attack Elaine again. I have no way to oh, good. Hey, nice kill by Elaine, so. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and heal up real quick, and I will be right back. And we are back, I'm all healed up. And yeah, the good thing, and that's why I like having a white mage, because you can heal freely, you don't need stupid potions at all. I mean, you'll get them and they'll just sit in your inventory and collect dust. So let's continue on here. The next village, I think, is Pravoka, and we'll be coming up to it if we head this way. Stay kind of along the coastline here. Hopefully we won't run into too much crap on the way there. Uh-oh. What do we have? We got, I don't know if I've ever fought wargwolves before. We got a whole bunch of enemies, so I'll fight these guys here. Goblin guards, let's put them to sleep, hopefully. Ha ha! Yes, sleep is a good spell. Especially, yeah, everyone went to sleep, so we'll just be able to beat the crap out of these guys now. These werewolves can be potentially strong. I don't know why. We can also run into their cousin out here, werewolves, and they can poison you, so you're gonna need to stock up on freaking antidotes, basically. I always like to have like 6 or 7 in my inventory, because we don't get antidote for a while, I don't think. So. Yay, let's continue on. We beat up those guys, no problem. Hey, there's the next town. Alrighty. Oh, we got another fight here and another new enemy, so I'll show this guy. This is an ogre here. He's tough, so. He doesn't have any particular weakness against any magic we have right now, so just wail on him as usual. Standard beat up. The mechanics get complicated in this one later on. Soon enough, actually. It'll be pretty quick here. And then it gets more complex as the series goes on. Like in Final Fantasy II, I know they even add more stuff into it. It's like, say, it's the entry-level game. They had to get everyone introduced to the series. Alright, yeah, they give a bunch of gold there, so let's... Everyone leveled up again, yay! Let's see, I need to check something. What are we up to? We're all up to level 6 now. Awesome, so we don't have to do much, grinding at all. Let's come up here, and we're in Pravoka now, so let's go talk to people around here and see what's going on. Uh-oh. Trouble. Uh-oh, my emulator glitched out here. I think I just gotta go get into a fight real quick or something, or just leave. Yeah, I hate when it does that. Alright, so does that only in this village? I can't figure that out. Alright, those blast pirates, they're running the loot in this place, pulling like they own it. Uh-oh, pirates are, we're here. Well, this is the end. I mean, we don't need nothing here. I am going to show off what we're going to buy for equipment, though. Let's come over here. From the magic, we'll be buying Blizzard. I think we're going to be getting Dark and also Slow. I mean, we'll never, ever probably hardly use them, but we just get them because we'll have gold to spare. Let's go check out the weapon shop next. What we're also going to be buying is we're going to pick up a battle axe for Jerry and a broadsword for Kramer, because he can use a broadsword. The battle axe is actually pretty good for the warrior right now. Come up here. Did I come to the white magic shop? I don't know. No, I didn't. Because we'll be picking up Blinda, Silence, which comes in handy later on, and also Invis, which is invisibility, because it raises an ally's evasion, which comes in handy later on. So let's go over to the next part of town. There's the House of Healing. Is the pirates. We'll be talking to them later on. Come over here. Here's the item shop. Let's see. Was there anything else? Yeah, the armor shop. We'll come over here, and I got a lot of the money now, so there's going to be shopping lists listed in my video. Just go along with that. But we'll be getting iron armor for the warrior. leather shield for him right now, and I think everyone gets leather gloves here, and we also, yeah, that's it. So, I'm gonna go ahead and take and buy all the equipment I can right now, and then do some off-screen grinding till level 8, and I will meet you back here, and we'll go take on those pesky pirates. Arr, so I'll be right back. Alright, we're back. We have leveled up. I said level 8. I meant to say level 10 because, I mean, that was a lot of stuff I have in that shopping list to buy. I mean, we won't really use some of the magic and stuff, but I still like to buy it just for completion's sake. So, level 10, let's take these pirates on. It's Bicky's. Oh, you've got cannon bonus of steel to be taken on the great pirate Bicky. Keel Harlem, boys. What the hell? I'm gonna say he means keel them all, boys. Aye, aye, Captain, will make their bones go crunch. Yay, we get to fight some pirates. They don't need boss music because they're not boss at all. They're pretty weak. Let's start off. We can use our new magic. Let's do dark here. Yay, it's not very good magic, but it'll still get the job done. And these guys don't have no magic, so we don't have to worry about casting silence on them. Now, arc. Oh, blind! Ha! Oh, wow, we only have 3 of them? That sucks. There's no guarantee they still hit, see? It's all, ha! Blind did nothing! Sleep is a much better spell. I don't know why blind sucks so bad. Let's actually have him cast at this time. We still have 7 pirates left. Just keep attacking them. Level 10, there's no way we can die to these guys. Yay, that worked much better. Now we only have 1 pirate. Ha! We won't have any awake pirates here soon. Let's get him and him and just finish them all. Let's attack each one. Kind of I don't know. Everyone attack their own target. Yeah, that's a mess. Finish the pirates! Arr! Yep, we gotta finish one more, and there he goes. Yay, not worth much experience. 360 gil, that's good. Ha! Look at that, Bicky. There goes your pirate.
I must be sorry, young master. I'll be making no water fuss, I swear.
I bet you won't.
I want you to take my ship for your troubles. Can you find it in your heart that forgiving old pirate?
Jerry's like, sure we can. Thanks for the ship. What's the deal with the ship? Why can't we take a car? Why aren't we in New York? Well, let's go talk to everybody here now that we've saved the pirates. And most people don't say anything interesting. Yeah, any ports north, so we have to make call at a port. Yeah, that's good to know. What do you have to say to us now? Yay, you don't have to fear the pirates. Ha, come over here. Yeah, fled from Melman. Town far to the west. Nothing we can do to help? I don't know. Now let's see. Go talk to. Oh, yeah, we already did talk to you. Get out of the way. Well, let's go rest up at the inn real quick. Yay! Just grab that. And let's turbo rest here. Super sleep! Yay! Alrighty, and we'll be taking off on our ship and heading off on more of the journey next time when I play more of Final Fantasy. This is the Metalocalypse. Have a good one.